Good Thursday morning, everybody. I'm StormTrack 8 meteorologist Brad Mouser with your web weather video forecast. Breezy, warm start to our Thursday morning. 50s out there compared to where we were yesterday in the 20s and 30s. I think we'll take it. Green light for the forecast. Just be careful on the roadways. You might get bumped around a bit with these winds gusting up to 30 to 40 miles an hour. By this afternoon, that nice southerly wind will help to bump us all the way back to that 70-degree mark for the first time in over 50 days. The last time we saw 70s was mid-February for just one day. So get out there and enjoy. We'll see the 70s outside this afternoon. We'll see some 70s as well tomorrow. But this big warm-up is all ahead of the next chance for wet and stormy weather that'll slide back in through the day Saturday into the Sunday, and behind that, a chance for a wintry mix into Monday. It's a little bit of a mess once we get past this weekend. So 70 degrees Saturday, 49 the high temperature Sunday afternoon. So big drop off. We'll continue that plunge as we work way back into early next week. In your Chapman Heating Cooling full 8-day forecast, almost a 40 degree swing back into Monday morning. 29 degrees, high temperature of only 43. We'll rebound a bit with more sunshine for Tuesday. Wednesday, 62 with another chance for some scattered showers by midweek next week.